about in Madison Hats, and we're at the 168 Asian Market. So let's go in and check it out. So I'm here at the 168 Asian Market, and I have this wonderful bubble tea that I've never had before, but it is fantastic. And I'm here with Cindy. So for someone like myself that's never been here before, what do you suggest the first time we come in?
168 is the biggest Asian market in the Midwest, and we have a large selection of seafood, and we have a wholesale on lobsters, which is guaranteed the lowest price in whole Midwest. And also we have a lot of fresh seafood and fruits, vegetables, like dragon fruits people are talking about, and like lychees, longans, everything you can name it, we have it here. And we also have the fresh bakery, making all the fresh Asian bakery, not as sweet, they make it every morning, and also the bubble tea.
Oh,
and
that's good.
Yeah, we have everything. But if you don't know anything, you can come to the front customer service, and our customer service is very friendly, and they can show you around.
Oh, good. So I did recently post a question on Facebook asking Madison Heights residents what the best places to eat in Madison Heights were, and I listed 168 Market came up time and time again. So what would they do when they come in? I see you have a food court in the back, and could you kind of tell us what's offered there?
Sure. Food court, our food court is very popular. A lot of people come here for lunch. And food court we sell a lot of, we call the local street food. So everything you got from like very locally or very original, you can find it here. So it's not like you can find it out there in a particular store. We are one of the kind.
Yeah.
And we also have a seafood processing. Like you buy the seafood, fresh seafood, and we can do all the cooking for you. And you can take it to the party and do whatever.
Oh, I like that. I'm not a very good cook, but do you have any cooking classes? Because I do love Asian food.
Yep, we have a lot of people were asking about cooking classes, and we just started our first shooting last week, and we're doing our cooking class is about poke bowl. So we're gonna teach people how to buy poke bowl, how to buy the ingredients, and how to, we have a chef, the Japanese chef, tell you step by step how to make them.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's coming up.
I'm gonna have to watch that on YouTube for sure. So thank you for having us today. So join me next week when we do another Out and About.